all the good pool back over there.
But he was.
Get up in there and get him a thumb on and go back up.
Wow. Really?
That's all from the little gal jumped in one day,
and I swear
it took
7 or 8 minutes
to get down. He kept
fishing. That's what he's doing right now.
Good headwind, about 25-30 knots in that thing. Yeah. If you take around when you think. Yeah. 10 knots would be a lot. Got hold going again. You ain't got much problem. I don't fool around till they get too low, you know, and they'll just make it back in.
So you come very straight in, just very good, Paul.
Right
through that, didn't we? Yeah, we did. The one's twirling. The other one's twirling. They said they get wet going through those clouds, don't they?
Right.
You gonna hold hands or something?
Here like this, boy, you're talking about coming down. They come down fast. And break away.
Well, they're holding hands there. Golly.
Flying back up. Oh, just hanging there.
Wonder how they do that. Are they controlling that, or is that just they're in a pocket of air there? It's not moving.
They
can turn them, but that's about it. One toggle that turns them one way, and they pull the other, and turns them the other way, and then just for the hit, they use to pull them both. It's kind of like putting flaps on them.
Yeah.
You just hang them there.
Yeah.
He's coming for landing now.
Mm-hmm.
When you go to these auctions, they give you these.